how would Mewtwo and Mew react to those cat tunnels?
Is this fun yet?
No, you've already had three helpings. This one's mine. I don't care if you still have room. Would you just...
Mew doing a cat yawn, where it starts cute, then scary teeth. Are Mew and Mewtwo able to further prove that cats are liquid? What does Mewtwo think of Ash's mom?
You're finally back. And where have you been all night? Do you have any idea how late it is?
I'm plenty aware, but I...
Oh no! I don't want any excuses, young Mon! You had me worried sick, you know. You could have gotten in serious trouble, and none of us would have known. I don't care how powerful you think you are. You can't be so reckless.
Perhaps next time... I'll leave a note.
Well, I should hope so. Now hurry on to bed, or you'll be tired tomorrow.
Mew, Mew.
Don't you get on my case.
Mewtwo is an absolute mother hen.
Mew, Mew, Mew.
I am not a mother hen just because I think more rationally than the rest of you. And where do you think you're going?
I was just walking.
You were just walking to that raid battle you heard about. Don't lie to me.
Oh, come on, Mewtwo. It's not like it's that dangerous.
The last time you said that, Articuno almost buried you in a glacier. Just go back inside and wait for me.
Okay, fine.
Pika.
And I can do without the attitude.
I'm going.
What?
How thrilled would OG Mewtwo be when he finally gets to meet M16 Mewtwo?